1977 and 1988, the Seattle Fire Department's Public Education Office produced a series of original animated films as a component of their School and Fire Safe Education Program curriculum, which was presented by the Fire Department in King County Elementary Schools. One of the main reasons this series is so special and unique is because the films were actually developed, written, produced, edited, and animated by employees at the Seattle Fire Department. Several of these cartoons star Big Red, the talking fire hydrant.
I'm Big Red, a talking fire hydrant.
In 1984, Big Red made his first appearance in the S.A.F.E. films. Along with his friend Inspector Jim, Big Red travels to a local residence to perform a fire inspection and teach Mrs. Reeves and her dog Spot all about fire safety. Big Red was based on an actual robot which national fire departments purchased to use as a teaching tool. The Seattle Fire Department felt that having both the animated movies and the actual robot in their presentations provided, quote, a two-way interaction between the children and the fire educator to make teaching fire safety more interesting and fun for both children and adults. Local radio personalities such as Cairo's Jim French and KJR's Debbie Deutsch volunteered to provide voices for the characters. The University of Washington's Department of Education Media Services donated the use of its animation and film equipment for the project. Film students from UW received school credit for assisting with animating, editing, and syncing the soundtrack. Some of the elements addressed, such as smoking safety, are dated, but the quirky, homemade feel of the film remains endearing and entertaining. To view this film, or if you have any questions, please visit archives.seattle.gov.